New York bookshops are adapting to the times. The rise of e-books has forced them to transform themselves if they want to survive in the 21st century. Book presentations by authors, readings in areas that sell drinks are some of the initiatives being used with the aim of attracting business. Nancy Bass-Wyden is co-owner of Strand Books.
We have noticed a shift with the advent of the e-books, but we're staying strong here. We do not sell e-books, but we are home of people that really love books, and they love coming in here, and they love searching and the serendipity of kind of finding the unexpected, because we're buying in books all the time, and they never know what they'll find. We also have a real great sense of community here with doing free events, and lots of fun things are going on, exciting things are coming on in the store all the time.
The financial crisis and the rise of electronic publications are badly affecting some of the US's largest bookshop chains, a battle they seem to have lost to smaller operations more capable of adapting to recent changes in book publishing.